were able to pay back Carrie, which is like the, I guess, what do you call her? The director.
She runs it.
Yeah,
she's the director.
Yeah, the director of the program. And we were able to pay her back, and we were able to come home with like $50 or $60 in our pockets. So it's like really, really fun. And like, besides it being business-wise, you also have like, I guess, I feel like the experience of how college is going to be kind of like. So it's like a more independent thing. But I would recommend it because it's really fun, and you get to meet like new people. Yeah, it's fun.
She practically knocked me over saying, I want to go back.
Yeah.
Even though she's a traitor.
No, I'm not a traitor.
She wanted to be in this part as a senior, and then first she sat down there, and then she said, Mr. Phelps, I really want to be in your side. And I said, okay, fine, we made arrangements. She said, oh, never mind, I'm going to stay down there. So
it was hard. It was a hard decision. Anyways, guys, apply is fun, okay?
She's here now.
Hi.
Thank you.